Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at McDonough School for the 2017 MIAA Conference Swimming Championships. And once again, they're kind of like the New England Patriots of swimming. The Loyola Blakefield Dons are again champions. I have six key members of this team with me. I'm going to let each one of them introduce themselves to you right now, starting with...
I'm Michael Pierce, Senior.
Ben Shropshire, Junior.
Adam Musselman, Junior.
Teddy Turrall, Senior.
Matt Clark, Sophomore.
Will Pelton, Sophomore.
Well, Will, talk about today's performance overall by your team.
Our team really came through today. We really show how encouragement and hard work throughout the whole year comes to the end and how it really pays off. While the times are really important, but in reality, it's all about touching the wall first and pulling through the championship.
Overall, how do you think this team improved better from last year's team in what certain ways?
We just worked so hard this year as a team and just grew so close as a team that just finishing the meet on top is great with the boys because, you know, we put in work every day at practice and we're always improving no matter what as a team. With records going down this year, it's just awesome to see it all play out perfectly.
Right. Hey, talk about some guys who are new to the team this year that kind of helped you guys get to this championship level again.
All right, well, I guess the biggest freshman this year that's helped us out was Dan Benarski. Mm-hmm. He was a great point scorer for us in the 100 back. He came in six, I'm pretty sure. Then he also came big in 200 IM, came in nine. And he's the biggest freshman.
Yeah. Talk about the chemistry. I mean, you guys won so many championships. You guys make it look easy, but it's not as easy as it may seem. Talk about just building chemistry with the new faces and, of course, with the veterans.
We've just had a really good chemistry over the season. We've come so close throughout all the practices and laughs and tough times. We have a great sophomore class that's coming up huge for us, as we see here with our big guys right here.
Loyola's had so much success, you know. No one wants to be the team that gives up the championship. Talk about, you know, having to swim, that sort of pressure over you guys' head. Or is it pressure?
I wouldn't say it's pressure. I look at it as motivation to continue the legacy that Loyola has of swimming in excellence with that Coach Matt is built on with from Keith Shirtle. He's a great coach. Right. And we just like to continue that. It's right. Motivation.
Right, definitely. Well, what does it mean, another championship for Blakefield, man? I mean,
they all mean a lot every year. You know, we look forward to it all year. Throughout water polo season, we're still training for swim season. And swim season, we all train together. And the leadership of the older guys, they show the younger guys how it's done. And we all just come together and get another championship. Feels great.
All right. Congratulations again.
Thank you.
One more time. Name
Michael
and you.
Michael Pierce, Senior.
Ben Shropshire, Junior.
Adam Musselman, Junior.
Teddy Turrall, Senior.
Matt Clark, Sophomore.
Will Pelton, Sophomore.
All right, six members of the 2017 MIAA Conference Champion, the Loyola Blakefield Dons. They get it done again here at McDonough School. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tillman.